take that from him. But for fast fighters, you gotta have the right strategy. And I have. I'm gonna go to England. I'm gonna ruin American's party. I'm gonna come back, and I'm gonna look forward to bigger fights.
Can you give us a little bit of what you think he needs to do to beat American?
Be patient. He needs to be patient, and he needs to listen to me. And he has. In the last sparring sessions back home, you know, he tells me, he goes, man, you got the right plan. When I listen to what you tell me, you make sense. If I do this, no problem with Amir Khan. Come on. I mean, you go back to watch Danny Garcia. Danny Garcia was throwing as soon as Amir Khan was throwing, you know. Amir Khan lets go of his punches. You know, just throw when he throws and you catch him because he opens up a lot. And not only that, you have to wear him down a little bit. He's dangerous in the early rounds. That's all. Once you go through the first 3-4 rounds, the rest is
that old saying, timing beats speed.
Timing beats speed. You know, I know speed kills, but you know what? You just gotta roll with the flow, you know? That's all right. You can give Amir Khan a few rounds. He can put a couple rounds in his pocket. But as soon as those rounds are in his pocket, it's our turn. Julio hits a lot harder. A lot harder than him. I mean, Sean Porter is fast. Sean Porter is strong. And Sean Porter didn't want nothing from Julio Diaz after the 6th round.
I know you got a couple of busy weeks coming up with this fight and then going off to England. Thanks for the interview, and just give us a